And in 3, 2...
We're sitting here today with film star Natalie Portman.
Hello.
So, Natalie, what's a day in the life of Natalie Portman like?
Do you really want to know?
Please, tell us.
I don't sleep, mother off that yak and that Durbin. Doing 120, getting hit while I'm swerving.
Damn, Natalie, you a crazy chick.
You shut the up and suck my I'm busting dudes' mouths like gushers, mother. Roll up on NBC, Inspector, now just suck up.
What you want, Natalie?
To drink and fight.
What you need, Natalie?
To all night. Don't test me when I'm crazy off that airplane glue. Put my foot down your throat till you're in my shoe. Leave you screaming. Pay for my dry cleaning. Man, it's my name that he's screaming.
I'm sorry, Natalie. Are we to believe you condone driving while intoxicated?
I never said I was a role model.
But what about the kids that look up to you? Do you have a message for them?
All the kids looking up to me can suck my it's Portman, mother. Drink till I'm sick. Clear your throat and pump nudges down the hole. Watch you laugh and cry while I laugh, you die. And all the dudes, you know I'm talking to you.
We love you, Natalie.
I wanna you too.
Please.
It's for Portman.
Please.
It's for I'll kill your dog for fun, so don't push me.
Wow. Natalie, I'm surprised. All this from a Harvard graduate.
Well, there's a lot you may not know about me.
Really? Such as?
When I was in Harvard, I smoked weed every day. I cheated every test and snorted all the yay. I got a deaf posse. You got a bunch of dudes. I'll sit right there on your face and take your
okey-doke. Natalie, one final question. If you could steal a smooch from any guy in Hollywood...